What do you say here, mate? Right, no sweat kit. Keith Cruz, Irish League Stadium noises recording, take one. Just like it. He'll give you it. His head's gone. Yeah! Dead on, referee, you old cocknosey. Snack glasses you need, referee, it's ice, mate. He'll give you it. He doesn't want it. Oh, striker, mate. Granny would have scored that, mate. And she's dead now. Would the player who owns the Dunlop Yellow Saxo please move it at half time? It's not parked illegally or anything, it's just absolutely brutal. Like you, pass punk cakehead. Ref, this match here's absolutely dirt to goal winner. Deary me, goalkeeper. Chris Packett Hans. Go ahead, mate, them taps aren't meant to be player fit. Fucking fat bastard. Am I allowed to say that, mate? No. Kevin Brecon! Lads, what are we doing here? This is the Irish League. Stop trying to play football. Someone hit him a tackle. He's running about there like Mara Madonna. Don't be doing blasters for penalties. That there's hectic. He's all left foot. Aye, there's two teams playing here, referee. Thank you, mate. Get at that keeper. Couldn't drop a bag of cement. Jesus Christ, your man couldn't turn in Carlisle Circus. Lino, you've had more flags up a day on the Newton Ard Road. Gaffer, you couldn't coach Ivy up a wall, mate. What's her centre-back saying it's 0-0 for? It's 9-0, you hater. Many people say it. Tell you what, keeper, if it was a happy meal, you'd have caught it. Couldn't score in a brothel on a suit made of tenors. Number 7, did you pay for that haircut, aye? Show him down the line, in fact, don't. He'll probably try and sniff it, knowing him. Is that alright, lads, is it? Number 8, your wee dick's falling in your shorts, sir, mate.